If you have watched the Disney Pixar movie Elio, then you know that the main character wears an eye patch throughout most of the film. That patch definitely adds to his space pirate persona. But did you also know that a common cause of vision loss requires children to wear an eye patch, just like the one that Elio wears? Eye patches help treat a condition called amblyopia, which is sometimes known as lazy eye. To produce vision, our brain normally combines information from each of the eyes and processes it into a unified image. Okay, but in amblyopia, our brain learns to ignore image information coming from one of the eyes while favoring information coming from the other eye. Amblyopia can be caused by misalignment of the eyes, which is a condition called strabismus. In other cases, amblyopia can occur when the visual acuity, meaning the ability to see clearly, is much better in one eye than the other eye during key periods of early visual development. So just like lifting weights helps to build muscle, an eye patch over the stronger eye gives the weaker eye a chance to build better connections to the brain. The National Institutes of Health supports vision research to develop better ways to detect and treat vision problems like amblyopia. To learn more about amblyopia and other brain-based causes of vision loss, see the links in the video description.